Do you know how to read an echo profile? Did you know that you can ignore obstructions by activating the auto-false echo suppression feature directly on the Siemens ultrasonic devices? Let's explore how. An echo profile is a digital representation of the inside of a vessel or tank. It consists of a scale for amplitude, a scale for distance, an echo profile, the time-varying threshold, also called a TVT line, and an echo marker. If the echo is above the TVT line, the echo could be detected as the level of the material. The echo marker indicates the echo that the device has processed as the material level. This example shows multiple echoes that cross the threshold. From this profile, it's not clear which echo is the actual material echo. Based on the product's default echo processing parameters, the device has picked this echo. Let's look inside the tank that created this profile. It is clear that there are obstructions in the tank causing that echo. So how do we get the sensor to read the correct distance? Ideally, we would relocate the transducer, but there is no location that would work. Siemens ultrasonic devices have an advanced echo processing tool known as auto-false echo suppression that can compensate for the obstructions throughout the tank. Auto-false echo suppression is designed to map the TVT to the inside of the vessel and compensate for the obstructions. Ideally, the auto-false echo suppression is performed on an empty vessel. In this example, that's not possible, but it can be performed in the area currently exposed. We need to determine where to set the auto-false echo suppression range. It should always be 50 centimeters less than the actual material echo or above the bottom of the vessel or the top of the material if the vessel cannot be emptied. Using this guideline, we know to set the false echo suppression range at 200 centimeters. Now that we know the value, we can create the auto-false echo suppression in two simple steps from the auto-false echo suppression screen. Set the auto suppression range. Remember, we determined this to be 200 centimeters. Secondly, initiate the auto-false echo suppression by selecting Learn. The product has now shaped the TVT around the echo we know is false. Let's take a look at the echo profile. Notice that the TVT line is now shaped around any obstruction up to 200 centimeters from the face of the sensor. Also notice that the sensor is now indicating the correct level, and the echo marker is moved to the correct material level. For more information, please visit the Siemens website.